We've already played this a few times.
Yep.
And we didn't beat it yet.
No, not at all.
So
we're gonna play this together.
We're gonna play this together, and we're starting from the beginning.
Who's this gonna be?
Family Fun Gam. All right, so let's start our adventure. Attacking our house. I think little Big Brother was first.
And then you
we need
get
to
the
put
last
this
one.
Up here. We gotta put this mic up here because in order for moving everything around, we put this up here.
Okay, I need to collect the sun falling from the ground.
Keep on collecting sun. Excellent. You've collected enough for the next planet.
I want to do it.
No, we can't. Don't let the zombies reach your house.
Are coming.
I think.
How about you just put down one?
Because this is the start of it. You do what it tells you.
No. Brains. Put this really close.
Brains.
Right there. Like this close?
Maybe put it there. Sunflowers are an extremely, I didn't read it, try to plant at least three of them.
But if I don't want to,
I can don't plant any sunflowers.
I can make it out of one.
Don't do another sunflower.
I won't.
He has to do another sunflower, that's what it calls for. So you can beat it without planting sunflowers, even though it tells you to?
He planted like three of them on each level.
Well, it says to plant three. Oh, because you only have three spots. So are the zombies not okay? Planting at least three sunflowers improves your chance of surviving a zombie attack.
I don't want to survive a zombie attack.
The zombies are coming.
Brains.
Oh, of course. My two things are in the spot.
When he played last, he didn't have
brains.
He doesn't ever put.
No.
Well, he's been playing it on the phone for a long time, hasn't he?
Yeah, I know, but the first time around, when he first beat it, that was his strategy. He found it out like right after.
Blows up all zombies in an area. Oh, those things are cool.
Yep, they're very good.
Not in the hood. Totally,
those are just in case.
Mm-hmm. Actually,
just in case the zombies
if I put one right here, since it goes in 30. Okay, you know what? I can't live without sunflowers or any sun-producing plants. I use expensive.
The zombies are coming.
The zombies are mummies.
Okay. The zombies are mummies?
That must be their brother.
And protects your other plants.
Because it is a water. Number four.
Alright, so we got five. Alright, so let's see how little brother strategy works.
Oh, yep, you'll love this, guys. He is a pro at this, and I'm still unsure how he survives the water.
Planting sunflowers will improve your chances of surviving the zombie attack.
No. Yeah. Did you text me? Not your tiny sunflowers. Why should the tiny do it better? I don't need that.
Really want you to have some fun. As long as you have a nut to put in the way, right? We're going boiling. Oh, I love this one. I love
this one.
Walnut.
I'm going to click it.
Oh, you actually can click the walnut.
Why does the walnut in your hand? Now that's
crazy.
Now go bowl me a winner.
Up? Is it gonna wake up before it gets there?
Yeah.
There it goes. Alright.
And then look at the French fries that
Spadao achievement.
I think you get that achievement for drilling a zombie up with a potato.
It was Spadao. Because it's a potato, it's a spud, right? Huh?
Like,
that damage and slow the enemy. Alright, so now it's my turn.
Yeah, it's their turn.
They're coming. Brains.
I just wanted to make sure. So I need to get as many of these as I possibly can.
One more plant, then you can shoot.
No, I need two more plants. Zombie hole, but is vulnerable while chewing.
Chomper.
I got the chomper. Yes, I got chompy plant. Chompy plant. Okay, so I want sunflower. I like the freezy guy. And then we get chompy. This one. Yeah, I don't really like the potato mines, do I?
There's no jumpers in this one.
Alright, so I want this one, this
one.
One.
Need
this one, no I don't.
That.
I need this
against
one,
that guy.
This one, and
that.
No, that one?
Yeah.
That one. Which one, that one or that one?
The potato mine.
The potato mine.
Let me get that one.
I'll get the cherry bomb.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll get the cherry bomb. Let's rock.
I want to do it last.
Look at that.
Wait on the sun.
Got it. We got a 200
shooter.
Watching
me away from the sun.
Hey, my brother.
What?
Fires two peas at a time. Alright, this is level 9. What do I want?
I
want this. I don't want the 2x2 shooter. I like the freezy shooter. So I get this one.
That one.
This one.
That one, that one.
This one. This one. And bomb, no, we'll get the doubles. We'll get this one too. Why not? Oh shoot, I put it in the wrong spot. I put it here. I was supposed to put it up here. Put it in the wrong spot. Alright, is that the last wave? A huge wave of zombies is approaching. Hello, we are about to launch an all-out attack on your house. Sincerely, the zombies. Big Brother's turn? I guess nobody's playing anymore.
The zombies.
Alright guys,
coming.
We're done for now. Please subscribe, hit the like button, hit the bell.
Comment down below what you want
and,
us to play next.
Comment down below what you want us to play next. Thank you.